Mabel and Bethel are happy four-year-old twins. They live together at a children's home built by CBN's Orphans Promise. Their parents are Christian, but in this remote part of Nigeria, tribal superstition says that twins are a curse.
When our twins were born, I loved them immediately, and my wife loved them too. But we knew if we kept them, they would be killed.
Usually when twins are born, they're just left in the back room of a compound like this to starve to death. If the parents decide they want to raise them, then at some point, while the father's away working in the field, tribal witch doctors will come in masks and costumes. They'll scare the mother off, and then they'll use a slow-acting poison to kill the babies.
When I heard of that place, I didn't know how I would get the money to pay for my girls to live there. Then I learned the people who run it are Christians like me. They rescued my daughters for free. That touched me in a way I cannot explain.
The home is run by Glory and her husband Shola. Together, they've taken in more than 60 children.
I can see doctors among them. I can see lawyers. I can see pastors. I can see them going back to their villages where we rescued them from as a voice for God, for the gospel.
The girls are just happy to have beds and a home to call their own. Living here, they have a chance at a good future, and they still spend time with their parents.
When I see my twins, my heart absolutely melts. At that home, they are healthy and well cared for. That makes me very happy. Thank you.